Here's a few extracts from our
2006 DVD,
Thunder Go Mad in Japan.
The film crew captured everything we did.
Not all of it ended up on the DVD, of course.
Of course.
It's still available on our website shop.
The first 10 buyers tonight
will receive a signed copy, so
be quick.
Enjoy!
It's Wednesday afternoon at Heathrow's Terminal 3 Airport, and the band Thunder are about to set off on a trip to Japan. The band has been to Japan before, and after much planning, negotiation, and the demands of many fans, they've decided to return. And also because they're wanted by police for bad hairdos and non-payment of parking tickets.
Care and attention is needed when I'm looking after one's guitars on aircraft, because I have broken one or two in the past. Yeah, my most expensive guitar, which is worth about $7,000 actually, KLM Airlines snapped the neck for me, which is nice. Never take anything for granted. So, got to take the old cases together and hope for the best.
Free. Oh.
The band have finally arrived, but there's no relaxing for these likely lads as there is a production meeting planned they must all attend immediately.
Hello! Are you ready to jump up and down?
In the guts of the city, she got a room, no money down, and it ain't too pretty. She made up her mind to leave it behind. Baby had too long, it's alright. She's having fun in another life, and she won't be going to bed for anyone.
With the production meeting over, the band kick back and relax and enjoy some of the unfamiliar Japanese cuisine.
This is one of the few times we go to a Japanese restaurant unaccompanied. So we're not with the promoter, we're not with the record label, we're on our own. It's quite funny, we've been going for years and years and years, but they don't allow you to do many things on your own when you go to Japan as a band. So this particular evening, we did. We go into this restaurant, and it's a Korean barbecue, which is lovely, we love it. But of course, normally it's ordered for us. And this time, we had to order it ourselves. And of course, the whole thing is in Japanese, so we've got no idea what we're ordering.
The intestine in pig's bladder sauce is quite something, isn't it?
Bit of ground five glass.
Yeah. This is the innards of something.
Love that.
Something that. Oh, you're not going
to eat that.
That was good, Harry.
I think it's better regurgitated and refried.
Some of it, you know, the spleen and the, you know, the sort of more, shall we say, exotic stuff was a little bit much for some of the party to take.
There were two different ones there, weren't there? Oh.
The one is here, look, it's not
look,
there.
It looks like a bit of conduit.
It does solidify.
All very, very nice, very exotic. I've been to Japan loads of times, as has Luke, as has Benny, and we're quite happy to tuck into pretty much anything they chuck at us. And usually, they do chuck it at us, which is a shame.
Just have one more sake, that should do it.
Shut
it. In the quiet of evening, I start to drift away. Imagining a place where you'll be starting a few days. I fight the distance with a picture in my head. But I don't know when I'll see you. I guess I'll have to dream instead. 'Cause you're so far. If I could be happy with you, even if for just one day,
thanks.
Whenever I close my eyes and dream on, I can fool myself in sound and vision like a satellite reaching out through the night. I could almost be touching you. When we're talking long distance on the phone, you know it makes me feel like I'm not so alone. The situation never causes me pain. The communication that we have is on another plane. All the waiting makes me stronger, and the time between us flies.
Put him off. What? Okay.
Whenever I close my eyes and dream on, I can fool myself and sound and vision like a sound. reaching out through the night. I can almost be touching you.
Kidneys are killing me. But it's all good fun.
So here we are, Asakusa, Nakamise?
Nakamise.
Thunder Gate. It's a lovely place, surrounded by fans, which is lovely. So as you can see here, it's all very busy. Look up there. Like I said, very busy. Look up there as well. Amazing. Nice place. Asakusa, Nakamichi, we're having a nice time. All is well. What are you eating here? What is that you're eating? Is it nice? Lovely. Apparently it's very nice.
How do I look?
Okay. My hair. Are you a Dapper Dan man or are you a fop? Looks like a fop to me.
And we're still getting
there. Hi. You can't keep a good man down. 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 Sing it. You can't keep a good man down. You can't keep a good man down. You can't keep a good man down.
We did the Imperial Palace thing. It was like a tourist bridge. Most enjoyable. And we just spent the whole time shouting at them. It's quite interesting. Because they made us stand with bunches of fans. They all had numbers. And we had to stand with them and pose for photographs in front of this famous bridge in the, at the Imperial Palace. And it was quite funny. Because every time we did it, somebody who was organising it from the promoter's office shouted at the fans to move. And we just thought it was hilarious. So we started shouting as well, which of course scared everyone.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! They couldn't understand why we were shouting. And I don't think they ever will. So hopefully this will go some way to explaining it. Most enjoyable.
Yeah.
actually. It was good fun. The idea is we're going to perform in a room in front of 75, 80 fans. These are the same fans that were at the Thunder Gate earlier. So we get onto the boat. They shuffle us into a little room where we have to wait while they assemble the fans. There's a lot of order involved in these Japanese trips. So fans are sitting at tables. I'm sure there's some footage of this. And then the idea is that we're going to be brought out and we're going to play acoustic. Give away prizes, shake hands, and give prezzies and stuff like that. It was nice fun, nice time was had.
Number 43, Yonju Samba. Number 63, Yonju Samba.
Hey!
So I watched the show in a state of trance. Stay until the end and waited for a chance. To me with her and make a man. Keep it there till the end of time. When she unfolded that melody, I heard a sound like a backstreet symphony. My hair was proud, my senses song as I walked through the door.
Can you jump up and down some more?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
On top?
Dance tonight. Saturday night's tonight.
I'm a banging in my head. I gotta get